since I'm waiting for it to patch, I guess we could go over this. We got a new version update 0.6.1. The following version will bring added content, including system currently undergoing rework, improvements in performance and bug fixes. Bug fixes, collision items, issues between the lights on and off, preventing destruction of main gate, weapon cabinets, store items. Let's see what they got for changes. Change in features, generator reduced, fuel, good. I just got mine built, so that's a great thing. Flashlight, I did notice that runs out of batteries really quick. I have flashlights that have had batteries in them for 2 years and they still work. Let's see. Small trees can now be chopped down. Okay, I noticed there was a few of those small trees that we couldn't cut. Let's see, it'll drop more leaves and branches. That's good. Some new decorations and props and craftable Christmas trees and wreaths. Oh, good. I wouldn't have had to have imposed them in like I did. Okay, well, let's get into the game. Perfect timing. Okay, now that we've got the refrigerator, I got meat in there, we can get there. Oh. Oops. I'm not sure which one of those has more gas in it. That's 18 and 25. We'll just set them both out here. And let's add some fuel to this. Let's see, turn on. Edit. Electrical enabled. How do you want to add fuel? Oh! So we just have it in our inventory and we interact and add it this way. Cool. We can leave that one in there actually. And we'll carry this one with us. I don't know if it is it worth turning it on right now, that one. Whoops, let's not punch it. 24 hours, so it's 4 days. Not bad. We can start getting like lights and stuff like that too. If I had those, I think we could use. How about this lamp? Wait a minute. How do I not have power? Let's bring it over here once. Is it like too far away or something? I needed stuff in the refrigerator, but maybe it will make it last longer. Let's yeah, it's just weird that the light doesn't work. There's this E. Let me know in the comments, how do you get the lights to work? We have power. For some reason, it just won't do it. Let's see. What do we want to do next? How about upgrading? We need four of those, so I should be able to do this. Let's see. We need. We're gonna need a lot of. Okay, I need to build one of these. Where do we build that at? Is there like a chemical station that I need to build? Or do I get them in here? Bench, we've got reload bench. See, I need the iron ingots, and I just can't find any iron. And the electrical components, it's a big problem. Here, let's work on this. Actually, we could do this now. Weapon storage. This will be nice to have. We'll put it next to the refrigerator right here. Carrying that's so heavy. Oh, it's the gas. But I don't want the gas out there. I want the gas next to the door. This is an explosive corner. Somewhere. Okay. guess I'm just gonna keep my screwdriver on me. It's not that much heavier. I'm gonna need those too, because I need the advanced parts. Now I gotta get the screws too. Dusting of snow on the ground, which is nice. It's been above freezing for the last couple days, which is really not cool. Okay, let's grab all of our weapons. It's like it's Christmas time. It should be nice and snow covered out there. AKs, how about B? Or the shotgun in there, or a bow. Thrower. I would like to have that. Or a hunting rifle. Don't have that yet either. And I don't think I have any vests or anything like that right now. I will throw the rest of the stuff back in here. Oh. I had other screws already. This is the one that I want to keep on me. Is that the one with the suppressor? Yeah. Oh, I don't have the room. That compound mode too that I should probably keep on me, but okay, let's go make some ingots. Okay, I need to have enough of those, so we don't want to make them out of that, we'll make it out of those. Do this one. I want to put this one in there, not the other one. Hopefully that's the one. Yeah, good. It did the one out of the inventory.
Might as well. I have that shirt back.
my snowmobiles are all the vintage snowmobiles, so I can ride in it no matter what the depth of the snow is. I can ride it without any snow, I usually do. But yeah, we're waiting for a little bit more. Yeah, it's getting close. I wonder if this gold ingot I can use to like buy upgrades or something. Use a 9mm and stuff because it just, why not? I've got the bullets for it. Oh my goodness, that like makes me jump. Oh, here it is. Okay, I gotta grab stones. Okay, and I know I've got some stones in here. And one of these. Where is it? I know I've got stones. Remember which one it's in. Okay, now, kind of wish we had a Okay. Let's see what this upgrade does for us. Still didn't give me the chain. How many times do I have to upgrade this to get the chain? Hunting rifle. I have to have a broken one though. I don't know. That's not even worth it. I'm trying to think last time I saved. I don't think I want to do that. It's a waste of resources. Yeah, I got to where I can do guns, but I've got enough guns to last me forever. The chain. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it does have the chain now. Okay, why was I... not seeing that, right? Or what? Now we can do the chain. Okay. That I want. And that, now we can use those. Okay, we're definitely keeping the upgrade then. Because I want to get the chain. Good. Okay, now we'll be able to fix our chainsaw. Good. We're gonna have to get some more water cooking up pretty soon here too. If we can't get one of the lights. Electricity. I don't know, should I do like an outdoor light? Put outside. 75 units of air required. It's not any boards. I think I'll do that. Or should I do one of these? But I need a bottle. And I think I want to get some light outside. Let's see. Yeah, so we want to do this. We want to go to the build menu and want this one. Saved. Yeah, it's just... it's like, where do I want to put it? I can put it, like, right here, maybe? And that should... Nice. helps illuminate it. Oh, I left my door open. Okay, I think that's where we're gonna leave this episode off. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being my channel members. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much for everybody else that's also watching and clicking the like button and are subscribed and make comments and stuff. It's all greatly appreciated. Thank you. And I'll talk to you in the comments.